Chicago is a city of culture, often described as a melting pot of communities. Most neighborhoods have distinct ethnic roots, shaping the urban landscape through the efforts of immigrants past. Various structures have been used to symbolize a certain culture, such as homes, community centers, and churches. Religious buildings in particular have a strong connection with ethnicity, as religion is often a large part of a country's culture. In addition to churches, cemeteries are excellent representations of culture and tradition. The Bohemian National Cemetery, located at 5255 North Pulaski Road in North Park, is no exception. The heart of the cemetery lies in its own community, the Czech people of Chicago. Czech immigrants began to come to Chicago in the early 1850s. Fleeing violence and war, these immigrants looked to America for a fresh start. They began to develop their own culture and traditions in the States, and religion was a significant part of that. After building the first Czech Catholic churches in 1875 in the Pilsen neighborhood, they then looked for the next step in the process, building a cemetery for those they had lost. In 1877, a Czech woman, Marie Silhanek, was denied burial at a number of Catholic cemeteries as she supposedly did not make her final confession. The Bohemian community, rallying behind her, found these actions of the churches to be profoundly unjust. In the end, 25,000 citizens came together to buy 50 acres of land in the northwest area of Chicago. The Bohemian National Cemetery now spans 126 plus acres and houses multiple memorials and mausoleums. On May 11, 2006, the cemetery was granted national landmark status. Its unique beauty and preservation has made it a distinctive feature of Chicago's cityscape and a national destination. Most of the cemetery's structures were built in the Gothic Revival style, inspired by the Romanesque style that had spread to Bohemia in the 13th century. In addition to its main buildings, the cemetery is home to monuments commemorating Bohemians throughout history. These include dedications to two world wars, the Civil War, and the USS Eastland. The most impressive graves in the cemetery have monumental structures that conjure up ancient burial practices. In ancient Rome, well-off citizens built extravagant tombs to promote social status, a tradition which is at the origins of modern mausoleums. An example of this is the Bohemian National Cemetery's mausoleum of Chicago Mayor Anton Cermak. Cermak's mausoleum is very representative of the Roman concept, as it is visually striking and a commonplace for visitation. The most striking elements of the cemetery are the columbaria. A columbarium is a building or structure where cremated remains are stored, often in urns or other containers. Ancient Roman columbaria were constructed for a common purpose of remembrance. Inside, the plaques near the urns place an emphasis on identity. The larger columbaria were dimly lit, getting darker as one ventured below. Unlike its Roman antecedents, the Bohemian National Cemetery's columbarium features intricate objects to represent its people. Maintaining identity, even in death, was very important to ethnic communities across Chicago. The compartments hold plaques dedicated to loved ones and handmade objects created in their honor. Furthermore, the columbarium is constructed with iron and bronze as opposed to the classic marble. The metal framing is just the base for the glass front, allowing the columbarium's contents to be visible to the public. This is another stark contrast from tradition, as ancient Romans placed their urns away, not to be seen by visitors. In addition to the more traditional building, a columbarium dedicated to Chicago Cubs fans was built on the cemetery's grounds in 2009. Instead of the typical representation of a family, the Cubs columbarium represents a fan base. Featuring a brick wall, stadium seats, and ivy, the columbarium replicates the spirit of Wrigley Field well. Though the style of the monument is not typical of Roman construction, the communal concept was taken from their culture. The Bohemian National Cemetery is one with its origins in Czech culture and the power of the people. Roman elements shine through in its main structures and memorials. The original purpose of a cemetery was to create a place where loved ones could be buried and honored, and the Bohemian National Cemetery is a prime example of that, 140 years strong.